You gotta remember, Dave and Perpita, and other reason for the light, but there's a, you know, a meaning behind the 80s, and if it has that strong of an emotional attachment to all of you, it should mean something that it does this much to people. 61 amphibious spacemen and all that. So those of you who are trying to claim it as your own, when it wasn't for you, it wasn't yours to claim. Harry and you guys want to get laid and get in the way and try to solve an investigation for it. We find out the ones who really lost the meaning while those gain it. So, Perpita, I'm telling you, you and Dave, you weren't around for it. And to claim it as your own with the Negroes, All-American, makes you look dumb as fuck with those boxes and the Jonestownses and Havens Gate and all that, and what Bernard and them are doing, makes them look dumb as shit for ruining everybody's crap and making us live in a shithole. Because it's not cheap to fix that problem at which the group of you made.